I still look forward to those coffees in the morning on a daily basis, just the same way that I look forward to a farm-to-table ramen shop in the East Bay that I go to. I probably go to way too often. Or if I go to this sushi place that I really love, or this pizzeria that I really love, that goes lengths to find just the right flour. You know, this and all those things, you can taste it and it's better for you, and you're supporting a better culture,